Hey everyone, this is Sidash and today I'm back with another podcast on Brains Ki Baat. Today's podcast is on about Pagals. The new episode has released in TVFPlay app and website and also on YouTube. The link is in the description below, so go and check it out. So I'm going to review the second episode of Pagals Season 2. So let's start. So in this episode, we can see that Sonali has got an appraisal and she has been eating a lot and she has put on a lot of weight. And her roommates are actually making fun of her and that's pretty bad. And then she decides to lose some weight. And Mamta helps in doing that. But Vicky, the other roommate, the new roommate who has replaced Disha recently, she is not into it and she doesn't want to diet and stuff. So Sonali and Mamta together do the dieting session and Sonali cannot keep up with it because she is getting irritable at every point of time and she cannot in one scene we can see that Mamta is giving her some food which are basically green tea, almonds, grapes and stuff, and she's a Bengali, she cannot sleep without rice and that's causing a lot of problem to her. On the other side, Vicky is having burger, her red velvet cupcake and everything, and she is getting very irritated. So basically in this episode you can see what dieting can do to people. And since she was having this fear that what if she dies in the age of 50, so in this episode you can see that whether she can overcome with this problem, that whether she will die in the age of 50 or she will be okay or not. So actually it's all about that. So yeah, I won't say the entire story over here because if I say that you won't be able to enjoy the story. So it's better we keep it like this. I find it pretty funny, and also Sonali is a Bengali and she has been portraying the role of a Bengali person who loves sweets and their food. Like Bengalis love sweets and food since I am a Bengali. So yeah, and those scenarios of dieting, that whenever you are trying to diet, everybody is coming up to you and eating some good food, and that's pretty awkward and you don't like that and you are losing your cool. So yeah, that was really relatable. Akanksha Thakur, she is one of the new roommates in Pagal, and so she had a very little role to play over here. Like in the previous Pagals, Disha, which was played by Prajakta Kohli, she was given much of a character building and everything. So yeah, that she had more role to play over here. Over here, Vicky is not having much attachment with Mamta and Sonali. But still, I think her character build-up is little less because I don't find her to be there in the script all the time. She is just there silently sitting and stuff. So maybe this is because Vicky has joined them lately and Disha was their roommate for a long time. So let's see, maybe there will be a character build up in the next episode because we have known nothing about Vicky as of yet. It's very mysterious, whatever. In the previous episode, we have seen that she has a bag and she cannot break it and stuff. So what is exactly happening? It's really weird. So what is exactly happening? It's really very, it's weird. Like she cannot break her bag. Where is she coming from? Where does she stay? What's her background? In the other hand, we knew Disha's background. If we compare both of them, since she's the third roommate in both the seasons. So yeah, let's wait for the next episode to release. And we can see that, in what ways she can build up her character. So yeah, that's it. Today's reviews is over. And if you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Comment down below if you think we can review more videos and everything. Do more podcasts on this. So I'm ending it over here. We'll meet again very soon. Until then, this is Sitash signing off from Brains Ki Baat. Bye.